Crosman made two variations of the Dodo target. One was lighter metal for pellet rifles, and one was thicker to withstand up to 22 long rifle. This is the thicker of the two. What happens is you shoot a Dodo down, shoot the other Dodo down, and then when you hit the center one, they reset. Dodo down, Dodo down, reset. Anyhow, my Talon SS with 18-inch barrel shooting a Barracuda 21-point whatever grain pellet will knock down a Dodo with a good high hit.